All right, let's take a look at the DXY, the US dollar index. We can see here today it has formed a doji pattern after the bullish engulfing line. So it means indecision after the breakout. It's very likely for it to have another leg down from here because the bullish sentiment has been terminated here. So it's very tricky here because we are approaching the strong resistance, which is the top of this candle. So let's wait and see what will happen next. Thank you.